Here is a donut. Mathematicians call it a torus. Try looking at the torus in a new way, as a rectangle with opposite edges glued together. To connect the first pair of edges, we roll the rectangle and make a cylinder. We glue the second pair of edges together, and in this way get a torus.